Hey everybody, this is Joshua James. You're watching OW Fan 19, and this is episode 86, and this is my top 10 favorite Angry Grandpa videos. Hey, once again, this is Joshua James, and this is my top 10 favorite Angry Grandpa videos. And I've been wanting to do a video like this about Angry Grandpa for a while right now. I'm a huge fan of Angry Grandpa, and I love Kid Behind the Camera, even though I don't like him complaining as much. But hey, him doing a prank on Grandpa, Grandpa doing a prank on him and Bridget, the lovely and beautiful Bridget. And it's hilarious, and I can't help but love them. And right now, and I'm going to be doing my top 10 favorite videos. I'll be showing you some clips and Kid Behind the Camera and Angry Grandpa, if this is okay with you. I'm going to show some videos of my top 10. And I'll even put the link down below showing the videos they can click on of my top 10 favorites. And okay, here we go. Let's start.
You hag bitch! I always knew you were a fucking hag!
Jesus Christ! How you feeling? It didn't really hurt you, did you?
What time is it?
Like 3 in the morning.
3 in the
morning!
You
know who she's dating?
No.
The obsessed fan.
Oh God, no! Why do you think you're with him?
Where do you think I met him at?
Oh my God! What else do you have planned, motherfucker? What else?
Plenty.
All week.
This is the worst you've ever done to me.
Yeah, probably. Smoke on that death stick.
Man.
This is our signatures. Therefore, it is our duty to inform you that your decree of legal and binding divorce has been denied. What the fuck?
You need to find me a goddamn lawyer.
So that says you're still married to mom.
I am not married to bitch.
By the best thing you do is help me get a goddamn lawyer to fight that fucking bitch.
I don't have any money for a lawyer.
You better find
well,
it somewhere.
Dad, I hope you're doing okay over there. I hope by now you've realized that, one, you don't have your phone. And two, courthouse ain't open. It's fucking Saturday.
He's still married.
It's a prank.
What?
What? It's a joke.
I think it's funny. I think it's too good.
Oh, sit, Dad, we're in public. This is a city building.
I give a goddamn.
Dad.
The following
I
video contains vomit.
My fucking house stinks.
Stop.
My
viewer discretion is advised.
So Dad thinks that a fan sent him some delectable fish.
Yeah.
What he doesn't know is that it's rotten.
It's pickled.
It's pickled.
And it's like number 2 world's smelliest food.
Oh God!
Oh my God!
God damn it!
Jesus!
Oh hell!
Oh God no!
So it threw up.
I need some of threw up.
Oh God!
Okay, come on, Dad, calm down. I'm with you on this.
I'll get you, Michael! I will fucking get you!
I did?
Oh my God, you puked on my goddamn floor!
I couldn't help it!
You fat son of a bitch!
Oh, shit, Dad! Dad! Get up! Get up, Dad!
What the fuck you? Gotta get me out of here!
Come on, Dad, you gotta
do it! Come on!
I know what I'm gonna do!
Come on, Dad.
I'm getting the hell out of here! Where are my keys?
These yours?
Okay. There it is, Dad. You see the big bright star?
Where? Where? Oh,
that's it. Come on. That's it coming.
Where we going?
Stop! Dad, stop! You're gonna kill us!
Why? Stop! I'm getting the goddamn
stop! Stop! For
God's
sake!
God damn it!
Oh, shit! Shit! Dad, I was joking!
This is goddamn another one of your fucking stunts!
Yes!
Why?
Okay. Okay, Jesus Christ! I know you like to eat strange shit, so...
No. What the hell is that?
Pickled eggs.
Ew, pickled egg. Are you kidding me?
Here I sit, brokenhearted, ate a pickled egg. God damn, that motherfucker made me fart it.
What the hell?
You like that?
No, it was a fail. I've never seen
you know I don't like no goddamn pickled eggs. You know it!
I've never seen you eat one before!
And I ain't never gonna eat another because I don't like god damn that nasty!
Time is it.
Too much. Back up, get! God, get him out!
What the hell's going on?
Get him out of here! Shit!
What is your... You know what time it is?
It's 2:19.
What the hell are you doing in here? Ben, what is she doing here?
Yeah, you better back up.
But what the hell? I've had it with you doing this shit to me.
Oh my god.
Get out of that camera. You ain't gonna like it.
I'm just trying to talk.
Yeah, I'm gonna go talk about it. I've had it with you. Stop it. You dirty pervert.
You ain't gonna get no job.
I gotta try and get a job. Somebody got paid for fucking Chris Point.
They didn't give me a dollar.
Dollar my fucking ass!
You did, you gave me a dollar, man.
I gave you my last one, goddamn 20.
That can't be, you gave me a dollar, man.
I gave you a $20 bill, I want my change. Can you understand?
When you handed it to me, it had a one on it.
I want... Stop at my bed! Eat all my bags!
There you go.
You son of a bitch.
Come on, Dad. Man, damn, boy, you have my heart down in my feet.
No, I'm sorry about that.
Man.
Hey! Hey!
And today, Dad is going to listen to a song that's plagued him for many years.
God! Jesus Christ!
Love that cat!
Oh! Okay. I gotta get out. Let me out, Bridget.
You ain't going to rest, stay with me, boy. We gonna learn about them cats together.
That stinks so bad in here.
We gonna love them cats together. Yeah, I got your loving way to love a cat right now, mother.
He found the speaker, Bridget. We can't hear it no more. He found the speaker.
Let 100 out, ways to throw you out my fucking house. 100 fucking ways. Get out.
I'm staying at Dad's house.
Hey, hello, angry grandpa.
That's that guy.
He just must destroy all.
What the fuck?
On YouTube? The guy who went to your house and took your knife and told your puppies to shut the fuck up? Yeah, well, I'm back. and I'm taking over your audio playing devices with destruction.
Fuck you! Come on! Come on, motherfucker!
Angry grandpa.
There's something inside there.
You're mine.
That's your fucking driver's license. He got his gone. He got.
Come on, motherfucker, I ain't scared of you. Come on, bitch. You hear me? You outside now, motherfucker? I got something for you.
Well, he's got to be here.
I got something for the back of your goddamn head, you son of a bitch. Come on.
Ah! Oh, shit. Outside.
Come on, motherfucker, I ain't scared. Don't leave me out here with a goddamn muffin. Open the goddamn door, man.
Hold on.
The worm is gonna turn on Bigger Boy. The worm is gonna turn on Bigger Boy. Oh, hell yeah! Come on, man, I want to dance.
Okay.
Get out of his house and go to bed. Go to bed.
Make sure you breathe. Can you breathe? Can you breathe? Okay. Now, that's done, the night is done. Okay, what else? Oh, we need the star attraction. Michael.
There's Bridget, you motherfucker! I'll fuck you up!
Oh, shit. Yeah, help me drag her out. You want to move it again? Who got pranked, Michael? That's the best I ever done.
And I helped.
And Bridget helped. You know why she helped? Because she's the one who told me it was a prank.
How soon did you...
I told him immediately.
So that's...
Yeah, I got home and
so that's why you've been so snappy lately.
In the words of Elvis, you're caught in a trap. You can't walk out because I got your big ass fat boy.
Well, I hope you enjoyed my top 10 favorite Angry Grandpa videos. I hope you enjoyed them. And get behind the camera, Angry Grandpa, Bridget. I hope you guys like my videos too. And I hope you like this video. And it really do mean a lot. And also, if you guys like the video, leave a comment. And also subscribe to OWFan19 and like the OWFan19 Facebook page. And also follow me on Twitter. And get behind the camera, Angry Grandpa, Bridget. Like I said, I hope you guys like this video. And I hope the Angry Grandpa Maniac fans out there enjoy the video too. And okay, that's it, everybody. I hope you enjoyed. See you all next time and have a good day.
Get up, get up, this is out of control. Get up, get up.
century killing machine. Burned on the inside of our pivot team. Now I'm not the same, because you're not the same. And you're not the same, because I'm not the same. If we're not the same, this could never be the same. And we just wanna survive.